Alright guys, got the new GoPro. This is the 5. I'm using the new one already. Think I like it. It's pretty badass. I'm gonna start recording on this one now. It looks way better. Alright guys, catch up later at the car lot. I already got the drop kit.
What's that, y'all, guys? Running out of gas. It's like 20 minutes more and we get to the car lot so we can start installing the kit. I'm gonna record it for y'all.
Update, guys. When we cut the other one, it's gonna be faster. Catch y'all when we're done. What's up, guys? Update, we didn't get to finish. We'll finish it tomorrow. We gotta cut them two things off from the both sides. We got the retrenchment down. Tomorrow, the only thing we gotta do is just cut this one off to replace it with this one. And that's it. After cutting that, putting that, everything goes back together. All right, though. Catch y'all tomorrow. Yeah, she's on. Isale! I haven't uploaded in a while, but I even forgot to record. Well, I finally swapped it. I put the LTC lights on there as well. I had dropped it from the front, but then I picked it back up. The two inches from the front, because with the engine, it was too heavy. So, like when I used to go to a bump and stuff, it used to jump a lot. But yeah, guys, it's now officially a 6.2. I'll show you. I bought these floor mats too at AutoZone. They were like $40. I did put a carbon exhaust in it. Yeah, guys, she's officially a 6.2. I got the GoPro, I'll record some videos with it running. See, yeah, I can see with the can intake. Didn't really have to do much to it, just had to use different the wiring. the whole harness and put a new computer, and I also changed the transmission and the differential. So there's new transmission, new differential. The engine I got barely has like 4,000 miles on it. But yeah guys, I'll record some little clips tomorrow or something running it. Yeah guys, I only have the check engine because some sensors, but oh, you know what I also did to it? I also ported the throttle body. I know it ain't much, right, but yeah. But yeah, guys, I'll record some more videos of it.